Welcome back. Ni Hao, 欢迎回来学汉语. My name is Christina-san. Remember last lessons, we learned most common greeting in Chinese. 你好。你好吗？你吃了吗？你去哪儿？ This lesson, we will learn how basic introduction. Listen to the following conversation.
你好，你是哪国人？
我是中国人，你呢？
我是美国人。
Now, let's respond this greeting. 你好。你好，我叫 Christina， 你叫什么？我叫 Christina， 你叫什么？ Then you can say your name. 我叫 Jack， 你叫什么？你 means you， 你 say you。你叫 means to be called. 你叫，你叫。什么是 the new word. 什么 means what? 什么？你叫什么 means what's your name? 你叫什么？Now you can practice with your name. 你叫什么？我叫 Christina. 认识你很高兴。认识 means know. 你 means you. Know you. 认识。认识。Say no. 认识，认识你，认识你。我很高兴。我 means I. 很 means very. 很 say 很高兴。Means happy. 高兴。我很高兴。I am very happy. 我很高兴。认识你，我很高兴。It seems know you, I'm very happy. 认识你，我很高兴。Nice to meet you.认识你，我很高兴。Then you simply answer, 我也很高兴。我也很高兴。Remember, 也 means also. 也。我也很高兴。Next, meet you too. Now,Let's get a review. Say, what's your name?
你叫什么？你叫什么？
Say, my name is?
我叫。我叫。
Say, nice to meet you.
认识你，我很高兴。认识你，我很高兴。
Say, nice to meet you too.
我也很高兴。我也很高兴。
Now, we just learned basic introduction. You know, usually, a Chinese name.A consist of two parts. The first part is the surname name. The second part is the given name. For example,
空。孙 is the last name. 悟空 is the first name. It's different from Western tradition. And for example, just like basketball player Yao Ming should be called Miss Yao, not Mr. Ming. So there are usually two or four Chinese characters and Chinese name. Now, listen to the following conversation about nationality.
你好，你是中国人吗？
我是。你是美国人吗？
我不是。
你是哪国人？你 we just learn means you. 你 say you. 你是 means it. 是你是哪儿 means which. Remember, in the previous lesson, we learned 你去哪儿 that means 哪儿 means where. This one is 哪儿 means which. 国 means country. Say country. 国哪国 means which country. Say which country. 哪国人 means people. 人哪国人 literally mean 哪国人 means which country people. 哪国人你是哪国人 means where you come from. 你是哪国人 say where you come from. 你是哪国人 then you can simply answer 我是 we just learn 你 means you 我 means I and 我是 means I am 我是 say I am 我是中国人中国 means China. Say China. 中国 人, remember, is people. Adding 中国人 means Chinese. 中国人 say Chinese. 中国人你呢 in the previous lesson we also learned 你呢 means and you 你呢 say and you 你呢我是中国人 I am Chinese.And you? 你呢? Then you will answer, 我是美国人。美国 means American. 美国 美国 say American. 美国 Let's get a quick review.Say, where you come from? 你是哪国人? Say, I am Chinese. 我是中国人。Say, I am American. 我是美国人。Great, keep in practicing. Now, listen to the following conversation.
哎，你好。
哎 ，Hi, Sir, 你好，你从哪来？
我从美国来。哎 ，Grayson。
哦，你好。
你从哪来？
我从亚特兰大来。
Now, this conversation just say, 你是中国人吗？ Are you Chinese? 你 means you, remember? 你，你是。中国 means China. 中国，中国 say China. 中国，中国人 Chinese. Say Chinese. 中国人，中国人。But this one, they're adding ma. Remember, when you use a ma like a question mark, they simply answer yes or no. So they're asking, 你是中国人吗? Mean, are you Chinese? You can say, 是. Yes, I am. 是. 是. Say, I am. 是. Say, no, I'm not. 不是. 不是. 不是。你是美国人吗？你 means you. 你。你。是。是。你是美国 means American. 美国 say American. 美国美国人 means American. 你是美国人吗？ Are you American? 你是美国人吗？不是 mean, no, I'm not. 不是。Now, let's go to the quick review. Say, are you Chinese? 你是中国人吗? Say, yes. 是。是。Say, are you American? 你是美国人吗？你是美国人吗？ Say, no. 不是。不是。Now, there are many ways to tell others you are where you come from. Now, listen to the following conversation.
你好，你是哪国人？
我是中国人，你呢？
哦，我是美国人。
This conversation, we're telling you another way asking, where are you from? Where are you from? They say, Jack, 你从哪儿来? Jack is the person name. 你 means you. 你你你从 is from 从来 means are from 从从哪儿哪儿 means where. Remember the first lesson we learned greeting 你去哪儿 is the same thing. 你去哪儿的哪儿来 means come. 哪儿哪儿 say where. 哪儿 来 means come. 来 say come. 来你从哪儿来？你从哪儿来？ Where are you from? 你从哪儿来？ The Jack said, 我从美国来。 Use the same phrase, 从来 in the middle, put in your country name or city name. 我 I 从来 in the middle, we put in country. Jack is from American. 我从美国来。我从美国来。They ask you, 你从哪儿来? Means, where are you from? 你从哪儿来? They simply answer, 我从中国来。我 means I. 我 我 say I. 我 从 从 中国 mean China. 中国 来 来 means come. Say come. 来我从中国来。我从中国来。Great. Now, last one we need to remember. It's so important. 亚特兰大 means Atlanta. 亚特兰大。亚特兰大。Say Atlanta. 亚特兰大。你从哪儿来？我从亚特兰大来。我从亚特兰大来。